It's a mess. Hello everyone. The setup is a bit different today. I've moved my Mac into the other room. Didn't really know I had to specify Mac. Is that a humble brag? Ignore that. This video is going to be dedicated to the Modern Warfare gameplay that I recorded because I have like 30 minutes of it. So I really want to get a video on that done, and I will be. But I really wanted to speak about this first because it kind of explains why I haven't been as consistent as I was maybe for the last 2 months. In 10 days, I will officially be unemployed. It's a very long story, but if people want to hear it, I'll do it in another video. But I'll only dedicate maybe a minute or two to this. So the last few weeks have pretty much been me attempting to get another job because this was very sudden. It wasn't mutually agreed, but it was something I had to do. And I'm making the best of it at the moment. So that's pretty much why I haven't been uploading as much, because what YouTube is what I do in my spare time, and my spare time has pretty much just been taken up by job applications, filling out my GCSEs over and over and over. And yeah, that's about it. I've dedicated way too long for this already, about 3 minutes now. I'll call a lot of it out, don't worry. Thank you very much for listening, and I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you. Okay, so the 2v2 free alpha for Modern Warfare came out a few days back, and I have quite a bit of footage to show off. Unfortunately, Elgato has an issue where it won't record sound from party chat on PlayStation, and it won't record game audio at the same time. So this doesn't have any audio. So I figured I might as well just talk over it and serenade you with my voice. What are my quickfire thoughts on the 2v2? Long story short, I think it's great. There's a few key things from the alpha that I really, really enjoyed, and that was mainly the gunplay and how all the maps work. I think having maps dedicated to a 2v2 game mode is pretty good. Once the full beta is out, I can't see myself playing the 2v2 much. It'll probably go towards the team deathmatch and domination, whatever game modes they decide to release. But this gunplay and this movement system in a proper Call of Duty team deathmatch domination capture a flag situation is gonna be great. I have such a good feeling about it. Now, critiques. I can't really think of any critiques to go with this. There was one situation where we lost the game because my brother's gun was clipping through a wall, but I mean, it is the alpha. I hope that is fixed in maybe the beta or the final version, because that could provide a very unfair advantage. I also liked how the guns didn't feel easy, as odd as that is to say. I liked how, like the Deagle, for example, the Deagle has a learning curve to it. It is difficult to use, and for a 50 caliber pistol, well, yeah, it should be a bit, hard to use. So I like how I incorporated a similar amount of Battlefield style realism when it comes to the gun handling. I mean, recoil actually exists in a Call of Duty game for once, and that's fantastic. But yeah, so far I thoroughly enjoyed the 2v2 alpha. The beta's out in a few days, actually, and I think I'm gonna thoroughly enjoy that as well. And yeah, that's about it for now. Again, not a lot to talk about, but I did have quite a bit of footage I wanted to show off before I finished. And yeah, I'll have footage from the beta in, I think it's like 11 or 9 days until now. Not too sure. I'd have to look that up. I'll have definitely have some footage of that going up. And yeah. That's about it. Thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you in the next video, which will hopefully be next week or sometime soon. Bye bye.